For a country with a reported 12% unemployment rate, mostly affecting the young people, challenges have been immense, especially in providing crucial services to the young population. Thousands leave colleges and universities every year with the hope of finding work. But a shrinking job market has made the search for jobs an uphill task that favors those who happen to be the most connected. The new law, however, aims at leveling the ground and giving an opportunity to all based on their skills.
But now it will not matter where you're from, who you know, what is your tribe, but there'll be a fair shot, a fair opportunity for all the young people who are looking for jobs.
The National Employment Authority Act, signed into law today, establishes an employment bureau whose mandate is to maintain a database of all jobless persons, including the youth and marginalized groups, address their skill needs with the goal of facilitating them to find employment in national government institutions, county government institutions, the private sector, as well as in foreign countries.
The Foreign Affairs sits in this authority. We've had huge challenges with a lot of our young people getting jobs overseas and being exploited through unscrupulous employment bureaus. That will no longer be the case. It will all be done through government to government in all our missions across the world.
Nominated MP Johnson Sakaja, who sponsored the legislation as a private member's bill, says job seekers need to be proactive.
Young people must realize that no one is going to come and get you from your house. You know, these are rights that have been provided for. They need to move out of their comfort zones and actually pursue rights and the law that has been provided for them.
The National Employment Authority will comprise of 13 board members, including 5 young people nominated by the National Youth Council, the Council of Governors, and the Federation of Kenyan Employers.
So the authority will provide for is mandatory internship for these young people. Take, for example, we have more than 300 government agencies. If each of those agencies took only 50 young people every 6 months, you know, you have more than 20,000 young people who have an opportunity, you know, to wake up in the morning, put on a suit and a tie, and say, I'm going to work, and learn the basic workplace ethics.
President Kenyatta also signed into law 4 other legislations, including the Small Claims Code Bill 2015 and the mediated version of the National Drought Management Authority Bill. Sami Kituku for Citizen Weekend.